of love, a lot of appreciation, and very grateful that, you know, people are spreading the love, and, you know, in fact, even making memes of our trailer
and
stuff like that. So it's fun watching all of that.
For me, I think my favorite response has to be that of my father's, because that was one that I was looking forward to the most, because he hadn't seen anything of the film. So I'm just really happy. He's so excited. And yeah, I think that's the most important, what's the word? Like, reassurance
of
feedback that I needed. And I think there's nothing better than getting great feedback, especially when it's your first film. And so we're just so grateful and excited to see what people say. If this is a reaction to the trailer, I'm dying to see what they have to say about the film.
Okay, this movie is the second part of Student of the Year. So what was the most challenging part of it?
Mine was dance, for sure. I think keeping up with both of them, because they're both such trained and they're such good dancers. So for me, dancing was the most important. But I'm lucky that in my first film only I had to, like, you know, scale up and match up to their levels for now. And yeah.
So what's the most funniest? What's the funniest meme that you've come across?
Funniest meme? There are quite a few. I like the one where the two of us are entering some costume party as
Marvel and DC.
You know, Spider-Man and Wonder Woman.
Yeah.
Both of them are from different...
That was really funny. Yeah.
One's from Marvel, one's from
DC.
DC.
Yeah.
So I thought that was funny.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you sir. Jana, you can see the film that you've been doing.
मैं भाई कभी कॉलेज गए नहीं तो मुझे मौका मिला दोबारा कॉलेज जाने की तो यू नो आई एम वेरी वेरी ग्रेटफुल कि मुझे एक ऐसा कॉलेज जाने का मौका मिला जहाँ पर पढ़ाई बहुत कम होती है तो यू नो आई जस्ट हैव फेल्ट यू नो इट्स ग्रेट आई वुड लव टू बी इन अ कॉलेज व्हिच इज़ फुल ऑफ कंपटीशन और स्पोर्ट्स और नाच गाना बहुत है तो मज़ा आया तो थैंक यू आई थिंक ज़्यादातर इम्प्रोवाइजेशंस सेट पे होते रहते हैं जैसे कि आप मेरे साथ बागी में थे तो आपको याद है हम सेट पे भी कुछ कुछ चेंजेस करते थे तो डिपेंडिंग ऑन द ज्योग्राफी या सेट का माहौल या आपके को एक्टर्स जिस तरह वो रिएक्शंस दे रहे या डायलॉग क्यूज दे रहे आई थिंक दैट्स हाउ वी सॉर्ट ऑफ इम्प्रोवाइज इन आई थिंक ऐसे तो काफ़ी मोमेंट्स थे मुझे याद है जब हम लोग एक्चुअली आई वुड से हमारी फिल्म की जो मोहरत शॉट था आई थिंक दैट वाज वो काफ़ी यादगार है खासकर क्योंकि इट वाज द फर्स्ट शॉट ऑफ द थ्री ऑफ अस इन अ धर्मा फिल्म देयर फर्स्ट एवर शॉट सो आई थिंक द मोहरत शॉट ऑफ स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर टू
ओके टाइगर सर द एक्स स्टूडेंट आर्या भट्ट हैज डन अ स्पेशल सॉन्ग हुकअप सो हाउ वाज द एक्सपीरियंस
बहुत मज़ेदार एक्सपीरियंस रहा और यू नो आई गॉट टू सी आलिया वर्क लाइफ विच वॉज अ ट्रीट फॉर मी काफ़ी इंस्पायरिंग था क्योंकि बहुत इतना सक्सेस होने के बावजूद भी इतनी मेहनती है और इतनी सिंसियरली हर कुछ करती है यू नो जस्ट हर वर्क एथिक एंड द वे शी यूज टू रिहर्स और हर फोकस शी इज़ ऑन सेट तो वो काफ़ी इंस्पायरिंग लगा मुझे
I think I do because my dad has such good comic timing. So I think that's something that I always hear that did you inherit that comedy from your dad? And my character in the film is also pretty funny and she gives these one-liners. So I think pressure is there, especially in the comedy department, which I'll try to hopefully live up to.
I think you're pretty funny though.
Thanks.
You've done a good job.
Thank you.
Hi, sir. Yes, yeah.
I mean, I don't think you can ever prepare yourself for something, you know, as big as this. The build-up to this film has been so special and so magical. I don't think we expected any of what we're, you know, what we've already received. So we're so grateful for all of that. I think you know, every day there are little changes that happen, and it's very new and fun and exciting, and I'm looking forward to seeing what the next month has in store.
Like yesterday we went to Jaipur to that mall, and I think that was the first time Tara and I have seen so many people,
so
and we just couldn't speak, you know? So I think we're really
just very overwhelmed.
बस ये कहना चाहूँगा कि दिस इज़ द बिगिनिंग ऑफ सम ऑफ द बेस्ट डेज ऑफ योर लाइफ एंड जस्ट वांट टू से ऑल द बेस्ट एंड डोंट टेक एवरीथिंग टू योर हार्ट सो सीरियसली एंड देयर विल ऑलवेज बी यू नो अप्स एंड डाउन्स इन योर लाइफ बट आई प्रे दैट दिस इज जस्ट गोना बी अ बिग अप इन योर लाइफ एंड अ गुड स्टार्ट टू बोथ योर लाइफ Wow, okay. Salman Sir ne kaha, mere baad. Wow, that's cool.
Jab cheezein aapki pratibha ke liye bhi jaati hai, to kitna reassuring hai, kitna aap vishwas.
Bahut acha feeling hai, par abhi aisa lagta hai ki zimmedari badi hai, kyunki mujhe baar baar us cheez ko sabit karna padega, baar baar mujhe deliver karna padega. Result, exam ka result, agar aap keh sakte, as students we can say that. But that's very, very sweet of Salman sir to think ki main how do you say, uska layak hoon. Halanki mujhe nahi lagta, mujhe lagta ki bahut sare mehnti artists hai, bahut sare talent hai, jahan mere se bahut aage hai. But just the fact that Salman sir said that about me makes, you know, that's the biggest award for me.
बहुत
ज्यादा
बहुत ज्यादा हकीकत
है सर हां तो
I heard. Nahi, phir bhi, overall, that's a very unfortunate thing. And I'm sure that, you know, there were a lot of valuables and all that have unfortunately been perhaps lost. But,
it's very flattering for the both of us that before our films people like us, but I really hope that it translates and materializes and people actually watch our film, because we're here to act at the end of the day, and I really hope that people like us as actors and they like our film as well. But having said that, I think it's very exciting. I think not many people get to experience so much at once, and I think that's definitely one of the ups of being in this profession, also being an actor with Gul Dharma, and we're very, very blessed and lucky to be getting this kind of, you know, already getting a certain amount of appreciation, but we're very grateful. No, they're very sweet, all of them. I think we've become friendly now, so it's nice.
Yeah, they're very nice.
It's exciting. And they're doing their job. Of course, we'll maintain.
You know, they're very kind.
They are.
Yeah, I think they're all so nice. उन्होंने कोई एडवाइस नहीं दी क्योंकि उन्हें पता है कि उनका टाइम बहुत अलग था, तो उन्हें लगता है कि अभी वो अप्लाई नहीं कर सकते. पर आई थिंक मैंने बहुत उनके बिहेवियर से सीखा है, उनके सक्सेसेस और फेलियर्स की वजह से वो कभी नहीं बदले. तो आई थिंक मुझे भी ऐसा बनना है, मुझे भी जोक्स इतनी आसानी से लेने हैं जैसे वो लेते हैं. वो हमेशा खुद पर जोक्स क्रैक करते हैं. सो आई वांट टू ग्रो थिक स्किन. लाइक
तारा बॉलीवुड का कोई ऐसा नाम जिससे आपको सीखना चाहे बॉलीवुड में एंट्री, तो आप उनसे कुछ? अनन्या.
Tariya. Sorry, ma'am. I
could you repeat the question?
Bollywood में आपने एंट्री की है तो बॉलीवुड का कोई एक ऐसा नाम जिससे आप कुछ पूछना चाहेंगे आगे बॉलीवुड में सक्सेस के लिए?
I think मैं दीपिका और प्रियंका को I really look up to both of them as women and as working professionals in our industry. I feel like as women they're really strong and empowered women with their choices in film, whether they're producing film, whether they're in India or abroad. I think there's a lot to look up to in that sense, and so definitely Deepika and Priyanka.
Mine are Alia and Kareena. I love Alia and Kareena, and I think that the kind of things that they do and the kind of actors that they are is something that I aspire to.
Okay,
time
remix
ka
time hai,
gaano
ke liye tumhe tumhe
यार मैं चाह के भी नहीं कर पाऊँगा यार
क्योंकि
परिंदा का बहुत बड़ा फैन हूँ मैं पूरी पिक्चर खासकर पापा का किरदार कर नहीं पाऊँगा पर अगर आप पूछ रहे हो तो हाइपोथेटिकली इमेजिन कर सकता हूँ आई लाइक टू उनका इंट्रोडक्शन मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा परिंदा में क्लाइमैक्स सीन जो था नाना जी के साथ आई रियली लाइक दोस टू सीन्स
ओके तारा मैन वन ऑफ द रीजन इन योर साइड दैट यू लुक अप टू कंगना रनावत एंड कंगना साइड दैट पर्सन हु कम फ्रॉम आउटसाइड ऑफ बॉलीवुड इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू गेट अप फिल्म सो हाउ डिफिकल्ट इट वाज टू गेट द फर्स्ट फिल्म ऑफ
I actually said that I look up to all of the women that are senior to us in the industry, whether it is Priyanka, as I just said, you know, all of them, they're just so good in their own way. So I think I can't even choose really one actress. I think definitely Priyanka and Deepika for sure as well. I think I'm very lucky with this film. I mean, I auditioned for it, of course, when I just graduated from college. So it wasn't a struggle in the sense that you know bad things didn't happen, things that one would usually, I mean, I've been asked a lot of questions like this, so I think I'm really fortunate that I'm you know, my debut is with Dharma Productions and it's been a year or two, and I couldn't have asked for anything better.
Okay. Thank you.